comic store. Tell me again.
I'm putting some chopping the chain out off the chainsaw.
You chopping your chain up with a chainsaw?
Chopping, no. What I'm doing is I'm topping.
This will be a vlog, by the way, not for my benefit, this for your benefit. Do you want to start it off like an introduction?
Just chop.
I'm just chop. Right then.
Just topping my chainsaw up with chain oil.
And why are you going to do that?
Because it stops me chain from getting blunt.
I know, but why are you riding into your chainsaw?
Hey?
What are you going to use chainsaw for?
Chop that tree up outside.
Oh, right then. That one over there.
The big tree the farmer got down with the tractor.
Ah, very good. Got you in chainsaw, eh? Yeah, got all sorted.
Yeah, I don't rent these out, by the way, so if anybody asks.
Right then.
There you go, look. They're topped up. Yeah, what that does. Chopping that tree up into little bits.
Yes. Ready? What size is that?
Massive, look at it.
Kish.
It's 9 metres long. So if I drive through that and not see that, if I not see that, you must be blind.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to chop it up. Chop it up for firewood. Let's see how much sawdust we got on my boots. That's one. One boot. That's not too bad, that one. So there you go. All the wood's gone. Thanks, Kieran, for helping me. I'll see you in the next video. See you.